Ciaran Coll, a dream start for Finn Harps. Tell us about the goal.
Delighted with it. Delighted, you know, it's I'm glad to get a goal there now. It was 3 years since I got the last one against Salt Hill. So it's what a time to get it as well, against UCD away. And it's good now to get us back to them on a 1-0 advantage.
The game could have gone either way, so obviously, as you say, you're delighted to be going back to Balbuffet with that advantage.
Yeah, delighted there to get the advantage here now, but I'm not happy as well because I had to be brought off because I didn't have the energy. I had a bit of flu and tonsillitis during the week, and I kicked in there to make halfway through the game as well, you know, not even halfway, but 15 minutes. But we're delighted again, you know.